Hello, everyone. Today was the last day of classes for me as a junior in high school. And now I'm starting my last summer before I graduate high school.
So I asked myself,
self,
what is the best way to
showcase my summer? So I decided this was the best way. A collage of everything.
In this one video,
US history regions today, English regions today. Just finished my last final, and I'm done with junior year. Yes.
I was gonna go outside, but it's raining pretty hard outside today.
Graduation today?
Exactly, that's what Andrew says in BuzzFeed.
Select a slice.
I want this one.
Oh.
Ooh, look at that cross section.
Whoa.
So I'm just about done with packing. Leaving for New York tomorrow, and I'm going to be performing at Carnegie Hall. And then the next day, I will be leaving for Europe.
We're on the bus. We're at a rest stop.
Vlogging? No way.
And there's no way sleeping.
Just arrived at Carnegie Hall, and we're getting off the bus now.
Just finished.
I'm gonna waste you at the
airplane. 1 hour from landing.
I just got the upgrade to business class for the first time. This is really exciting. Just finished eating dinner. It was really good. And now I'm about to finally get some good sleep on a plane. And yeah, thank you, Swiss.
Well, I'm back in Syracuse now. Yeah. Life's back to normal, I guess.
Indian food is the trend.
We're at Mr. Secure's graduation party.
Hey!
This is at an animal park, so we'll be feeding some animals soon.
Curry, Dwayne.
Curry, just one.
Going to Spider-Man.
Peter has an internship with Tony Stark, so I think he doesn't have to worry.
So tomorrow I'm heading to Toronto, and the next day I'm heading back to China.
So I'm mostly packed now, and I have to wake up at 6:30 tomorrow, and we're leaving for Toronto at 7:30 in order to try to beat off the traffic. Yeah, early starts to this journey.
Time to leave now.
愛し方さえも君の匂いがした歩き方さえもその笑い声がしたいつか消えてなくなる君の全てをこの目に焼き付けておくことはもう権利なんかじゃない 義務だと思うんだ運命だとか未来とかって言葉がどれだけでも 僕ら恋をする時計も針も二人を横目に見ながら進むそんな世界を二人で一生や何兆でも